And I'm a big Don Cherry fan.
Welcome to Rock'em Sock'em number 4, just like another great number 4. This one's the best. We're going to start with some beauty hip checks. You ready? Let's go.
Oh, I love these things, folks. Norwood Grills Lemieux. What's that skate? McSorley Crashes Messier. Stephen Nails Day. Galley Catches King. Murphy Crunches King. Alfie on my buddy Chris, tough times. Steven upended by Galley. Derek rocks Melon. Murphy hammers I Afraidy. Galley throws one on Bullard. Weinrich smokes LaRose. McCremin hits Nolan. McCrimmage sends Sanlak flying. And now, king of the hip checks, Marchman, on Bellows, on LaRose, on Sakic, coming up, on Smith. Now watch now. He picks up the puck after a great body check. Watch his hand. Beautiful. Oh, can only hit eight. Way to go, Brian. Boy, I'll tell you, you're a hockey player.
You know, folks, when I'm on Coach's Corner, a few people say they can't understand what I'm saying. You imagine that? Well, we've come up with Grapes' Dictionary, and we're going to start with the trolley tracks. Let's go! I want to show Wendell Clark, God love him, there's nobody outside his family thinks of Wendell Clark like I do. Now, here comes the hint. Remember, kids, when I say a guy got in the trolley tracks? There's the trolley tracks, and there he is.
That was Monday.
Yeah, watch. Here's the people. That's the Leafs bench going for a hot dog, guy with the ligaments. Now, here he is against Fedosov, cutting to the inside. See him cutting to the inside? Again, he cuts the inside, and we just threw that in again for auld lang syne.
And now, folks, we have those magic cans. Watch Mario spin a little magic between the legs. Tough guy to check. Pulls it back. Nice pass, nice pass. Watch this, in. Now watch him. He caught Bork in between turning and going back. You know what he said after this? I always wanted to do this. I tell you, folks, he's got those hands. There you go, Mario. Watch this one. He's even good sitting on his behind. Watch this. These goal scorers are really something. Look, he's still trying to stick handle by Moog. He's something, I'll tell you that. Now watch Mo grab a hold of him. Yay, let me go, Andy, let me go, Andy. Watch this. Somehow these superstars can put the puck in anyway. Watch it just flop over the guy. They put them in anyway. Kessio, Zonk's running. Canardi, Zonk's Roenick. Gross is Zonk by Boogaboo. Watch this mucking, boys. This is Jay Hartford's day. Watch this here. This is mucking at its best. Kato quit. He's in the corners, banging around. Watch this, and then he gets the puck out. Lots of heart. I love it. I love it. And it goes. Watch the Nordiques, Herbie Raglan here. Boy, he don't back down from anybody. Look at that. Using his fist, smacking, banging around. Look at him go. That's what you call mucking, boys. In the pits, in the pits. Then he, watch this, he's coming across here. Down he goes again. What a guy, Herbie, way to go. Cough it up, look at this one. Whoa, Gardner drills at home. Way to go, Bobby. Feel sorry for this one. Here's Carboneau. Cough it up in the net. You gotta be careful around there. Watch Mario feather this one over Stevens. Naturally, it's in. Merzen to Linden to Ronning. Tic-tac-toe. Steven, Jaeger, and Mario. Watch this one. Here's those hands again, too. Nice. Favorite two words in hockey, let's go. Watch Rouse and Mellanby. Watch Mellanby say to him, let's go. And Rouse says, okay, let's go. Two good guys, boy. I love it. Hey, Grove or what? Two good guys, I love them. Robbed or stoned? Pool and robbed by Draper. LaFontaine stoned by Moe. That was the last minute in a seventh game, goalie out. Watch Rudy rob Dineen twice. Telfer stoned Deagle. When a goalie makes a big save, his team always seems to come back and score. Happens every time. Rudy, big save. Corey Mellon comes back and scores. Again, now watch Patrick Wye. Makes two big saves. Nice one. Here's another one coming up. Now, folks, we got 3-on-1 here. Watch this here. 3-on-1. First of all, a cough up. Then a nice pass. Then a how's she going? And then top corner. Lovely. Way to go, Gilbert! Now, folks, I'm often asked about what's hard. Watch Rick Tocchet get hit in the jaw by Mario. Does he go down? No way. Look, he's got a broken jaw. His teeth doesn't fit. Well, look at that. Look at, see his teeth? They're a little crooked there. Does he quit? No way. Goes into the dress room, gets a little wee protector, and here he is in front of the net again, the tough spot. One goes off of him, one goal. Now, he's doing this with a broken jaw. Figure this one out. There again, look at the next one. Gets his own rebound, puts it in. I'm telling you, a hockey player's hockey player, Rick Tocchet. Watch this beauty by Stevie Wonder Iserman. He could even score sitting on his behind. What a beauty. Another beauty goal by Trevor Linden. Watch this movie. Walks out of the corner, puts it in. Top shelf, lovely. Now watch a little savoir faire. That's French, folks, that's French. Pulls it around, a little backhand, walks out front, tucks her home. Beauty, Denny, beauty! And now a little how's she going? Burke gives Charlie Huddy the how's she going and puts her in. Way to go, lovely. Watch Gilchrist give Quintella how's she going and thank you. It's funny, when a guy beats you like this, they always seem to put it in to make it even look worse. Right, Stefan? Doom lets a brutal one in. Al Afraidy coughs it up to Nechinov. Don't worry, Al, it happens to the best of us. Boango, Smith and Laurie, and a real Boango beauty save here by Belfer, though lovely. Boango! Boango! And Boango! Whoa! Boango! Hammer, hum, and drill. Mario hums this one. My buddy Marty McSorley hammers this shot. Al McInnes drills this one. Hits Rudy on the shoulder, goes up and breaks the glass. Look at that. Whoa! But it didn't hit him on the head. Snake did. It never rained, but it poured for the poor Nords. Watch this stuff. Dave Chambers is saying, I don't believe this. What else can happen? You're going to find out, Davey boy. Watch Brett Hall smoke these. Can he get it away or watch? Wham! Don't fool around, folks. Watch this. Goalie doesn't have a chance. Couple of big bangers. Watch this one. Acton to Quinn. Bing. Bang.
You know, folks, I see something now in hockey that never used to be, and that's running the goaltenders. You know, some people say goaltenders are fair game, but it's still a cheap shot to me. Let's take a look. Let's go.
Rudy takes it on the chin from Stern. Bucci gets a 10 for this dive. Wakalak is creamed by Donnelly. Poor Jeff Hackett had to leave the game after this one, folks. Reggett bowled over by Stevens. Healy really gets rocked by Pearson. Cavaracci gets hit and comes up with a nice grab. Woggett's hit in the mouth. Look, I'm bleeding. Oh, jeez. Oh, they're coming back again. Oh, I got to get my glove on here. Quick. Oh, here they come. All right, I'm ready. Oh, they scored on the backhand. What else? Hit in the mouth. That's it. That really ticks me off. Ref, I get hit in the mouth. Look. Hey, goalies can really dish it out, too. Watch Hextall dish it out to LaFontaine. Rudy, for some reason, goes nuts after Lucien Dubois. What did he do? I don't understand it. What happened? Cheevers hated it when you'd spray snow in his face, and evidently so does Eddie Balfour. Murphy knocks over Moog, and Chris McCray pays the price. Watch. Hey, what's going on? I didn't do nothing. You know, folks, one of the prettiest and most dangerous thing in hockey to me is a goalie making a poke check when a guy is home free. Let's watch. Balfour pokes Mario. Hasek, nice move on Stevens. Nice move by Casey. Sadorkowicz stones Emerson. Rasico on Falloon. Sometimes they don't work. This is a strange goal on Richter. Watch this now. You can't win them all. Hey, goalies need a little help too, eh? Turcotte bails out Richter. Gibbs-Peck lends a hand to Barrasso. Nice move by Benning. Rouse comes to Fuhr's rescue. Zuner takes the shot. Otto's tied up in front. Watch him get tied up. He just can't reach it. Just can't pull it back. Pull it back. Just can't get it. That's tying him up in front, folks. It's from Quebec. Watch the rush and Gustav give Cullen a ride. Another rush and Tarianov. What's going on here? Runs Burridge. Watch my buddy Owen Nolan flatten a few guys. First Flatley. Then Gilchrist. Crunches Horacek. Whammo! And another one. Whoa. And I'd like to know what my buddy Joe Sorella did to him. And do this. He's a tough guy, that Owen Nolan. New York hit. Let's start with Graves' hit parade. Graves nails Carpenter. Graves not only hits Murphy, knocks the building down. Graves smokes home. Gross is leveled by Bukabone. Kristoff flattened by King. Messier almost takes Ulfie's head off. Rob Zaminer runs McKemmon. Gardner nails Krook. Gardner on Ridley.
And now for my bloopers. Let's go.
Thanks, Blue. Let's start with Ronnie Hogart. He's so excited on his 1,000th game, he can hardly stand up. Watch. Rene Gauthier takes a tumble, and in the same game, watch this, he gets it on the ankle. This is a tough game. Watch this. Right off that ankle. Randy Minton. Ooh, this is going to hurt. Watch this. Right down. He still gets the whistle away, though. Wango again. Bad shift for Sweet Knox. He's knocked down. Watch this. Somebody drills him with a puck. Look out! Look out! Here comes Ronnie again. Nice move, Donnie. Koharski takes out a guy better than Fedosov. I'm just kidding. What would Peter Stastny, mild-mannered guy, get so upset? Watch Benning in the corner. Watch him take his stick. Now, he doesn't have a stick, Benning. He pulls it out of his hand. Protect your stick at all times. Watch this. Hey, he's got my stick, ref. He's got my stick. Look, he's got my stick. Look at him. He's still got my stick. Good job he's a left-hander, anyhow. Look, he's still got my stick. Now, Benning doesn't give it back to him. He goes back to the bench. Here comes Peter. I want that stick. Must have been his favorite. And he punches him. Hey, what's going on? Bonk. Tough year, eh, Tommy? Tommy Webster had a tough time with sticks, folks. Boy, watch this one. Carey Fraser got hit in the foot. In the next game, he put on a helmet. Figure that one out. Watch the puck ricochet off Bork and nail poor Rick Bonus. Watch that. Watch his feet go right up. Hey, you give your blood for Harry and he still fired you, eh, Rick? Look out, Banana Joe! Wangle right at the top of the head. Well, at least you didn't put a visor on, Joe. Now, Cronin the Barbarian wanted to dance with Bobby Probert, but Bobby says, no, not tonight. I'm not in the mood. But Bobby changes his mind and says to the Barbarian, let's dance. But the Barbarian says, no, now I'm not in the mood. Watch this. I am not in the mood to dance, like Bobby. So you know what, folks? Nobody danced. Now Stastny gives one of his famous flips. He's famous for this, folks. Watch this. Boom, boom, boom. It was the stick's fault. Throw it down, Patrick. It was the stick's fault. Here's what I call Murphy's Law. Just kidding, Larry. I'm just kidding. Good defenseman. Tough bounce for Bobby Asenza or Essena or whatever. Mike Liuk puts this one in. Don't touch it, Mike. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Look out. Leave it. Oh, dear. Curtis Joseph, now watch him. He puts it in. Patty Falloon is coming. And he says, look, ref, I got that one. I got that one. And here is a Ronnie Hogarth of trainers. Woo! He's all right. Watch, this is a strange one. Sandlack hits Davidoff into the camera. It was a new camera. Then I'm going to tell you what happened. He's shooting Pat Quinn on the bench. He was too close to the ice. Davidoff is drilled by Sandlack into the camera, and the cameraman got 5 minutes for drawn blood. And now Toronto hits. Gilmore nails McSorley. Bruce throws up beauty. Helen lays one on 80-0. Gil hammers Vakota. Gil levels Lemieux. Gil again straightens out Tony Twist. LaRose corks Zella Pukin. Anderson whacks Ludwig. Clark hammers Chelios. Clark and Merchmidt tangle. Clark clocks Muni. Whoa! Lovely. Hits by the Habs. Schneider levers Lazaro. Now watch, Todd Ewing gives a little push to Samuelson. He goes down, does his feint next. I didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing. Ref sucked in again by Alfie. Carbonell lambastes LaFontaine. J.J. Daniel rocks Roenick. Great hit by LeClaire on Smith. Keane digs Dineen.
Keene crashes another beauty. Keene roughs up Rosiska. LeClaire again. Todd Ewing with a great shoulder. Lovely. And now a blast from the past. This is a hit of hits. Pat Quinn rocks Bobby Orr. Even the greats have their heads down too much, folks. Now watch this. Bobby's coming in. He's coming up the right side. He's a left-hand shot. He's blind here. Watch this. Watch the elbow coming in. Get your head up, Bobby! Wacko. I'll tell you, folks, that's the hits of hits. Now watch what happens when you do that to a Boston Bruins after. Cheevers with Forbes Kennedy. Why the goalie's in it, I don't understand. But Cheevers giving it the old try. You think the fans are tough in Boston? Watch this. He goes up the side. Watch the fan on top. Give him a shot. I tell you, it was something. Bobby was all right, though. Don't worry about Bobby. Another musical interlude.
The coach's corner from the Cal Palace. I got any beefs?
Why would anybody coach in the NHL? Some of them are losing their jobs.
It's the same old story. Even these guys gone, it's ego. And I don't care what happens in the rest of their life, these guys will be known that they coached in the National Hockey League. It's something like you. When you go back in a couple of years to Red River, you can always know that you were on Coach's Corner at one time.
Well, since you bring this up, I'll never think of you any way but the way I thought of you a week or so ago on the sofa. I was almost in Princess Margaret with Tony with a ruptured bladder, having a nice Sunday lollygagging in front of the set.
With Don Cherry. Oh. Molson Hockey.
I look like a jerk and Steve Martin, don't I?
On CBC.
How could you possibly? What did they pay you to do that?
I never got paid a cent. You want to know what happened was, they asked me and I say, I can't do that. And then I thought, I'd come out here with an earring. So yeah. That's the result.
Could be worse, Tony. You could have Saturday Night Fever. Ron McLean with Disco Don Cherry on Coach's Corner at Molson Hockey Night in Canada.
You know, the first time that Don and I sat in this studio like this, he was just a rookie. He really was. You've done all right.
Yeah.
Keep at it.
You remember what I did?
I remember the night of the big fight.
No, but do you remember on that first night I give you a
kiss? Then there's another one. See that? How many years apart? That's Don Cherry in the coach's corner. He even swept my earpieces out here. He planned that.
I got to say something. Now, this isn't funny what I'm going to say, and you women are going to get mad at me out there. But I was standing out in the hall here in the first 5 minutes, and it was a tip shot. A guy tried to get it over the blue line, and a guy tipped it, and it went over my head and hit this poor lady in the face. I'm telling you, when you come to the games, keep your eyes on the puck. And I'm telling you, I've seen some awful smacks, and it's always a woman yapping away there.
No,
look at the game.
Lots of fans. What are you talking? Both genders get involved in talking about the game. I agree with you.
I'm just trying to help
look at the puck, but don't blame women, men, or anybody else for getting in the odd conversation when you pay to get a ticket to come to the Forum.
Look,
an exciting opportunity for a lot of people.
All right, ask some more questions.
I'm trying to ask
you. Has anybody ever seen Stevie Yzerman cheap shot it? Have you? I haven't. I've never seen anybody spear him, knock him down, punch him in the face, and I wonder
cut
why.
Down when he hurt his knee, he slid into a post.
He slid into a post, yeah. Dummy. Don't be stupid. Anyhow, have you ever seen him cheap shot it? You never will. You know why? Because Bobby Probert's there, number 24. He will never be cheap shot it because he's got a policeman. And I guarantee you, if Pittsburgh had Bobby Probert, Mario would not have the injuries he's got.
All right. It's rude to point.
I am pointing. You interrupt. And it's also rude to interrupt.
Okay. Just trying to keep things moving.
Don't worry about me, Mick, keeping things moving.
Little fisticuffs will help me cop another Coach of the Year, according to Don Cherry, and this installment of the Coach's
Helmet.
Nice. Governors and GMs had a tough time with realignment. We're out of time, but do you have any thoughts on that?
I had no thoughts. I know one thing, Ottawa is awful happy they're in that Adams division to get Montreal. Can I ask you a personal favor?
Certainly.
Yes. The next time we do Coach's Corner before you, would you not eat a Caesar salad or something like that?
Oh, that was a pesto with
whatever
vegetables.
The hell it was. Don't turn it again.
If I'm not mistaken. Thanks for your culinary expertise and everything else. GM's had a tough time with realignment. You know why?
Why?
Because even mechanics will tell you it's tough to realign with the big wheels.
I don't get
Don
that.
Don Cherry in the Coach's Corner on Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC.
Here's a couple of words of wisdom from Grapes' playbook. You know, I think, me personally, I think the toughest thing in hockey is standing in front of the net. Let's have Stevie Larmer show you how it's done. Let's go. Okay, now watch Stevie Larmer show you how it's done. Watch now. He wants to screen that puck coming from the point. Watch now. Crosscheck still stands in there. Samuelson giving him a hard time. That's his job. Spins around, comes back again, will not quit. Stevie Larmer, Iron Man of the league right now. Stands up, watches shots coming from the point. Watch. Good job, Stevie. Watch now, Miller from Detroit. Watch him come in now to penalty shot. He's showing you how fake top corner backhand on Patrick Waugh. Now, I know you don't believe this, but that linesman standing in the corner threw Murray Craven off. Look, he had his eye on him. Look back. Now watch. He looks back. Look. Honestly, he did. Dewey Gavin gives us a perfect example of something I don't like to see in the National Hockey League, shadowing. I don't mind checking close, but this kind of stuff is a little too much. Can't blame Stevie. He's just doing as he's told. Watch the hooking and holding. I'll tell you something, folks. People do not pay good money to watch this stuff. Now, Lazaro on Jaeger. Now, this is all right because he's a Bruin, which is good. Checking a check. On Hall, I don't like to see it. Jaeger, I don't mind. Watch this here. hey, that's interference. Stop that. Different ways of coming out of your end. Now, watch this. A nice little flip. No problem at all. That's Scotty Bowman's little trick. It's out. It's all he wanted. 2-on-1. Smart play. Nice save, though. Here's another way of coming out of your end. Goalie stops it. In comes Denny Savard. This is pitcher perfect. Folks, this is the toughest shift I've ever seen by a defenseman. First, he gets away with giving it away up the middle. Terreri saves him.
Then he gets it again. Now watch this. Believe it or not, he tries to go up the middle again. Watch. Ferrari saves him again. He lets the puck go in the net. Boy, what a nightmare for Eric. Up the middle by Davidoff. Taken out by Sanlak. Nevitt gets the puck. Now watch this to Sanlak, to Tommy Fergus in the net. Oh, tic-tac-toe. Way to go, Tommy. Dan Kordick up the middle. Eddie Olczyk gets it. Sinks her home. Dan. Don't go up the middle. Yeah! Watch Mario, Stevens, and Jaeger do this to perfection. Tic-tac-toe. Lovely. The Cardinals sin never to get a shot on net on a three-on-one like this one. That's off. This is a beauty play by Todd Gill. Two-on-one, and he blocks it. Way to go, Todd, boy. He even gets up and knocks the guy down. Way to go, Todd. Now, as an old defenseman, this play by Bob McGill on a three-on-one is just beautiful. Isn't that lovely? And Mike comes in to help. Way to go, Mike, boy. I am afraid he does a nice job here. Way to go, Al. Get in there. Beautiful. Now, Weimer shows you how to play a one-on-one. Keep your eye right on him. Don't look at the puck. That's the way to do it. Bird around Huddy again. Oh, Charlie. Wish he had that one back and puts it home. Ho-hoo! Watch Fleury go around Gadyniak as if he's not even there. Talk about a how's she going. They must have liked it so much. The Flames, they traded for him. Figure that one out. And here's Gilchrist going around Gadyniak. Whoa, what a nice move. Brent tucks her home. Now, kids, be careful doing this with the goalie out. This could have been icing. And then he had a face-off at his own end. Yeah, Raymond, try that with the goalie in. Just try it with the goalie in. So now Raymond is trying it with the goalie in. Let's see what happens. Holy diner, Raymond can do anything. Look at that, right between the legs. Way to go, Raymond. And now we have the Bruins hit. Wesley plays the man. A Bruins sandwich. Another Bruins sandwich. Nylund, kaboom, Carbonneau. Leach levels Erie. Sweeney mashes Mullen. Wesley smacks Smith. Leach pounds Peck. Wesley whacks Stevens. A third sandwich. Sweeney makes Samuelson a beaver. Leach clocks Shell. Leach cranks Elfie. My buddy Neely zaps Zalaski. Lazaro with a beauty. Hey, Sabota gets it. Watch Bradley's helmet come back and whack Crawford right in the face. Oh, that was smart. Folks, hockey's a tough game, and here's a couple of tips how to avoid injuries. Number one, don't pick a fight with Bobby Probert. And here's a few more from Coach's Corner. Let's go.
I keep hearing about broken kneecaps all the time. Cartmere, there was three last year. I was talking to people in Ottawa. Little kids have broken kneecaps. And first of all, I'm going to show you. First of all, this thing is right here. This gets, when it sweats, it almost gets like a piece of iron. And when you fall on it, you hurt your knee because it's like falling on cement. Now, what we used to do back in the 60s and 50s, and if you fathers and coaches would listen to me out there, I guarantee you, you'll never, ever have a cracked kneecap. Now, first of all, I got the cotton batten. It only costs $7. It'll last forever. You cut it like this. You put it in here like this, like that. I guarantee if you want to take what I used to do is take a little bit off here so it wouldn't stick around and that. You put it in here, and I guarantee you it's so lovely and soft. When it gets too hard, put some new in. Now, another thing too, you know, kids, when you get to at the bottom of the shin pad, when the bottom of the shin pad hurts you, you know, and it's on your bare skin and that, just take a little bit, put it right there, and I guarantee you, you'll never have that burn, you know, that cut you used to get all the time. You put it here like this, and I guarantee you, no cracked kneecaps, and it helps you when you get hit. And I don't know why they don't do it now. I know in the pros, they throw everything in and get it washed and everything. If they would put, I guarantee you, again, I'm guaranteeing a lot, but I'll bet Carpenter wouldn't have a broken kneecap if he had done that. And that's a little tip.
Good advice. It looks a little funny, Don Cherry pushing cotton after all these years of pulling the wool over our eyes. When does this get back to the
Mario museum? Lemieux, Messier's out. Adam Graves is killing a penalty. Eddie Rowlett, we're going to show you how Adam Graves uses them pretty good. Mario's cutting across, and he's playing great, by the way. Here comes Adam Graves coming up. And I can't believe Adam Graves meant to do this. Anyhow, he hits him on the wrist. Take a look at the glove going down there, folks. He hits him there, and he has not played since. He goes over on the bench and sits down, and will you see his wrist exposed? And all you kids out there, I want to show you something. See that there when he picks up that glove, when he puts it on, how short it is? Now look here. Okay, bring it back. First of all, this is the kind of glove he was wearing. Now, take a look at that, folks. That is ridiculous, absolutely, to be playing like that. I know you get a better feel, you kids. Never do this. This is what you should be wearing, at least up to here. And don't cut the thing here. I know the guys...
used to do that.
I used to cut it here like a dum-dum and get it here. Take the laces out. See, this is four laces. That goes out. Cut it here. Ridiculous doing that stuff, and you're going to get hurt more doing that.
And I should just point out, there are a lot of manufacturers who make models both ways.
Yes, so we're not picking on anybody. And Corson is out, and God love him. Turcotte's out for sure. And the best one of them all, Greg Adams, is out too with a wrist too. He got slashed. Get those gloves. Protect those wrists.
That's a nice
Buffalo
point.
Buffalo Hit Parade. Ramsey Rams Reshitska. Don't like this stuff. Bad injuries could come here. Watch those knees. Hillier hammers Carson. May blindsides Bork. Watch this great shift by Rob Ray. First he nails Messier. Levels watch here Rochford. Wham! Now here comes Graves for a little tussle. Graves is not going to put up with that. You good guys. Donnelly, good hit, and here comes Graves again. May drives Zalaski's mask into his nose. Watch. Bango. May with another beauty. Ramsey, nice shoulder on Turgeon. Knee job, nobody got hurt, thank goodness. Rutu runs Dahlquist. Reshitska nailed by Teddy. Corkum cooks Juno. Watch that glass. Nice hit here, take him out. You notice how they always get hurt at the end of that glass. That's the padding there, gotta be. Here's Quebec Joe Sakic, 100 points plus 6. Watch him put on a show here. Nobody knows he's alive. We put him on the show so his buddies in Medicine Hat could see him. Isn't he a beauty? I'll tell you, boy, he's a great hockey player. Here's tough guy Lyle Olin. All he can do is fight, eh? Watch this. Way to go, Lyle. Give him the how she going. Walks through and tucks her home. That's a beauty, Lyle. Gary Suter goes end to end. Watch this. Nice. Watch this, how you going, Reshitska. Rosie puts on a show here. Watch this. I wish she had saved a little for the playoffs. Lovely goal. Savard puts on his little water bug act. Watch this. Does he not look like a water bug again? He's got the hands.
And here's one of my favorite guys, Randy McKay, against the Bruins. Watch this now. Walk through and puts it in. What a lovely goal. End-to-ender. That's a beauty. Even Fedosov likes him. Look. Watch some of these super glove saves. Andy Moe. Pat Jablonski. Bob Essena. Billy Radford. Super save, John Van Beesbrock. Grant Fuhr, watch this one. Whoa! Billy Radford again. Way to go, Billy. Clint Malarchuk. Jimmy Wade. Nice save. Look at that. Get off my knee. Get off my knee. Chris Terreri has a close one. Oh! Pat Jablonski again. Peter Ng makes a nice save. Don Beaupre. Mike Ricci walking in. Misses it. He's got an open net. Tell me, Mike, how does it feel to be going to the Nordiques this year? Oh, no. Andy again. Watch this one. Boy, I'll tell you. He's a goaltender. Malarchuk stones Pat Falloon. Watch. Whoa, what a save. And now, Chicago head Steve Smith boards Gallant. Don't know who got the best of this one, folks. Hull almost bought it here. Roenick throws up beauty. Jeremy nails Odette. Gilchrist not happy with Marchment running him into the post. Don't read lips. Heads up. Jeremy does it again. Chelios takes his man. Twice. Newman and nailed by Graham. Lemieux does his job. Jocelyn on Chris King. Peluso wraps Stevens. Smith benches Loney. Gilbert takes out Stanton. Watch, right here. Now watch Chris Chelios give him a rap on the nose with a stick from the bench. He's all right.
Well, it's tea time again, folks, for you people that don't like the odd tussle. Now, we've got a couple of classics here. I make no bones about it. And as Terry and Rob says, let's go.
And Terry Kargner and Sugar Rob Ray do go. Now watch this, folks. This is a good one. One of the best. Two good guys going here, like I said. There was nobody hurt. I never knew Kargner was such a good left-hander. I'll tell you that. Off goes the helmet so they won't hurt their hands. Terry said after our first one, we had him on, he says, you know, nobody even knew me, Grapes, until you put me on that tape. Nobody hurt, folks. Everybody going nuts in the crowd. Two fine broths of a lad. Sugar Rob Ray and Terry Kirkner.
He played here in the 60s in the Western Hockey League, minor pro. Anything happened?
Minor pro, is it minor pro? There was six teams then, it'll be the next 12. I come in here, folks, I come in here. I joined Spokane. We were the toughest. We had Mad Dog Madigan, Bill the Destroyer, Savage, Sandy Stoneface, Huckle. We come in here, I walk in, there's a big sign at the end. Larry McNabb, heavyweight champion of the WHL. So what happens? I know I'm going to have to take him on. Unfortunately, I had a new pair of gloves on. You understand? You wouldn't know it had. A fighter always has fast gloves. Get them off
old
fast.
Old gloves, so why do you have gloves? New ones?
While I came, I didn't want to start any trouble or anything. They give me new gloves. Anyhow, I know I'm going to tangle. We get going. I can't get the gloves off in time, and I'm one behind. I'm telling you, and a linesman got on my back. He's literally bouncing them off the ice up into my head. He hit me so many times on top of the head, I couldn't comb my hair for a week, but I put him out for 8 weeks. You know how?
No, how?
He broke his hand on my head, and he was out 8 weeks.
All right, here we go, Probert, Gates. You know, the players used to come up to me last year. They say, did you see Gates and Probert? Whoa, is it a beauty? And here it is, folks. This was the best one of the year. The best fighter in the league by far, Bobby Probert, and the up-and-coming maybe champion, Link Gates. You know, Link had a tough time in a car accident. He was in the hospital for a few days. We want to wish him the best of luck and come back and be just as good and just as tough as he was last year. Good luck, Link. Anyhow, this is a good one. Again, as I said, you guys out there, and girls and kids, nobody was really hurt here. Bobby Probert, wait till his contract's up. He's going to be worth $1 million, I'll tell you that. A great tussle by two great guys. I like Link, and I love Bobby Probert.
Hope you enjoyed the tape, folks. Lord willing, we'll see you next year. Toodaloo.
Hey, I really appreciate it.
Don, thanks. Donnie Cherry, too, buddy.
Don't move, eh, Bongo? Grab the dog, will you, Cindy? I'm starting to act now. You know, I think my... No. See, once I screw up, I... Hockey's a tough game, and here's a couple of tips how to avoid injuries. Hockey's a tough game, sport. All right, here it goes. Watch this one. Do that again, Tim, and everybody. You know, everybody, the last tape we did, the biggest kick everybody got was the outtakes, me screwing up with Blue.